Chicago man is waking up in a Marion County jail cell after police found this hidden in the back of his car. 22-year-old Burton Mendoza was pulled over on I-70 yesterday afternoon, and during the stop, troopers became suspicious and called for a canine to search the vehicle. That's when they found 9 kilograms of cocaine hidden in the back. Mendoza was arrested and is now facing felony possession and dealing cocaine charges.